We're not really interested in creating cogs that fit in a system. We're interested in developing individuals. We need to make people who are adaptive. That's our goal. That's what we're trying to do. Our focus is really, truly on creativity. That's where we put all of our energy on. They're going to get lots of experience using technology, using computers, using electronics, but our focus is on composing and performing with that stuff, and that's where we put almost all of our energy.
One of the things at Surrey that we think is really important is to have a student-focused approach to learning and developing as a musician, as a creative performer and so forth. So we're really interested to know what the skills are that they come in with and build upon those throughout the course of the degree, helping them to become the thinking musicians that we are so proud of.
We recognize that they're artists, we recognize they're going to be bringing interests that are fresh and current, and we don't want to stifle that at all. So we try to give them opportunities to write music that reflects where their artistic head is, as well as expanding their understanding of what's possible and encouraging them to be innovative no matter where they place themselves in the field.
There's room for you to find kind of a pathway that works specifically for your artistry. So I'm much more based in performance, and there's lots of space for that. And then there's other people that are much more based in smaller scale, self-directed kind of production-y stuff. And there's more than enough room for that as well. And I think it's quite nice having the freedom to find what you can put to your audience, whoever that might be.
I think the most unique thing about this course is the fact that the core module is quite focused on experimental music and innovation. That's really changes your perception of sound as a whole over the 3 years. So you start listening to things in a way that you wouldn't have expected to before doing the course.
It was one of the only music courses I looked at in the country. It was like really focused on kind of like innovative sound design and working with electronics, but in a very kind of like intellectual and thought-provoking way. Like it's really experimental, the course, and I was kind of drawn to that.
We're really proud and privileged here at Surrey to host the Moog Sound Lab UK, which some of which you can see behind us, including the amazing Moog System 55. This is a unique opportunity for students to study with some of the most legendary analog synthesizers ever invented.
The lecturers we have in CMC just like really encourage you to kind of express yourself and do the weirdest stuff possible, basically. I feel like I'm a completely different musician to the one I was when I came here, and I'm so much better off for it because my horizons have kind of been expanded.
As part of the course, you know, I do performing in Pats and in kind of my course, but then there's other societies that are student-led and led by the conductor, Russell Keeble. It's not part of the course, but at the same time, I'm learning immense amounts of stuff about just generally performing and just life skills. I couldn't have done it, you know, being at home and performing to myself in my room. You know, there's so many areas for me to explore performance-wise in Surrey and on campus that, you know, I would never have found anywhere else.